How goes the fishing? Caught anything slippery?
Aye. Our suspicions were well founded. The Serpent Reavers are indeed the culprits.
The plot thickens.
Has there been any movement in Thanalan?
It has been blessedly quiet. Which is to say the Amalja are being no more or less of a nuisance than usual. Urianje, too, reports not out of the ordinary.
Then we have our explanation.
Your explanation for what, pray tell?
For the recent spate of crystal thefts in Thanalan, we naturally assumed that the trail would lead us back to the Amalja. Yet it did not. It led us across the sea unto Vilbrand.
Vilbrand? There have been reports of increased Sahagin activity of late. Oh gods, they mean to summon Leviathan?
That is the way of it, I fear. Whilst conducting our investigation on behalf of the mineral concern, with the aid of the Maelstrom, I was able to verify our suspicions. But there is more. One of the Sahagin, an elder by my judgment, spoke of attaining the gift and knowledge of eternity. Such a disturbance in the ether. And there is the explanation.